It's a Sunday. Nobody's on campus. So I figure it'd be a good chance to get a session in. See some of the spots I'm trying to work on around here. You won't see much. I ain't gonna be busting no fucking big spins or anything super fun. Just really trying to get around and practice my day-to-day routine on campus. You can hear how grimy this fucking asphalt is. It's pretty shitty. But enjoy.
These days I could probably pack it for like 20 nights if I go in there. Back rub for my main thing, I've been stressed out. Talking to her like back then, they didn't want me, I'm blessed now. Talking to her like this drop and a million copies get pressed out. She tell me take a deep breath, too worried about being the best out.
Too much. This is more than just a new last for you.
This issue's at hand and we're not discussing. This is life, I guess. Nah, fuck that shit. Listen, man, you can still do what you want. Writing to you from a distance like a pen pal, but we been down.
Don't think about it too much. This is more than just a new last for you.
Struggle, ugliness, and the success. Hear my words and listen to my signal of distress. This nigga, you went the wrong way. Think being broke is better. Life that's better than yours. No such thing. When you love, though I'm not sure what's about to happen next. I ask for strength from the Lord and touch the people how you did like before. I'm tired of living with demons cause they always inviting more. Always gonna be a bitch that's better out there on the tours. But you ain't never gonna be happy till you love yours. No such thing as a life that's better than yours.
In case you haven't figured it out, curbs are like my fucking nemesis. And I'm just working, that's all I want, is just to get up and down curbs real easy, you know what I mean? Like, I got full confidence, like, trying tricks and shit, but, like, I guess I just take it like a personal vendetta from the curbs, you know what I mean? Eventually I'm gonna get this shit, I swear. I ollie over, like, you know, blocks of wood and shit. As long as, like, it's, like, the same level of ground at the end of the ollie, like, it doesn't mess with my head at all. But that's it, you know, 75% mental, 25% physical. For now, I think I got the fucking, what, not even as tall as my GoPro? Let's start. Let's try to find a bigger one.
With me the long face. You roll away on your gravy train, she's making me hungry.
I think it's just the same problem with this one. Last time I gave myself pep talk, I nailed it first try. So, guess I just try the same thing here. Because I know for a fact I can ollie higher than that. I mean, if you've been watching my videos, you've seen that I can do it. Pretty consistently, too, if I'm on flat ground. Just a mental block, you know?
In the days we used to play before your coffin was made. Just got the call, nigga got caught with a straight. Let these thoughts linger. Don't give them too much you. Don't let them take control. It's one thing you do. Nigga, call the guy.
Tank's empty. Have a great Sunday. Thanks for watching.